Everyone is relying on me.
Welcome to the family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, not again.
Get out the way, Margaret.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do it.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
They said for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy. Bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
You go have to be better than that, boy.
Ah!
Ah, shit!
That's far, Ethan. Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Oh,
Get out of juice. Do me a favor and stay dead.
Special.
get you! Are you scamper your way out of this!
Stay dead, okay?
Anyways.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later! It's bad enough! You die from me! Now you're blowing against me with my own blood!
This is getting old, Jack!
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Forget about me! Go back home!
You're just a little boy. I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Prisoner with no parole.
They locked me up and took my soul. She's done. He'll be torn.